And for me, my group is not a problem. Because he has not shown any integrity to me anywhere since he came to here.
What makes you say so?
In 2008, Magu was suspended from the FCC, summoned to the police. The police reprimanded him in 2012. We don't even know where he was in all those years until they brought Lamore to the FCC chairman. I said, oh, I have one guy who was my friend. We are fighting for questions together. Let me bring him. That's why he came back. And Lamore himself, don't forget that it was at the Senate committee that he ran away. And we don't even know of him here that he was already a DIG somewhere. Now, it was him that now, after he left, and he brought Magu in as his chairman.
So from time...
And then you saw the DSS report on him. Very damning report. Any country that allows such a person to sit on his corruption war for a week is not serious. And he has here since 2016. It's up to now. And now I have to talk about him. We have a problem in this country.